my God.
That's Jason Bourne.
Why would he come back now?
I know who I am. I remember everything.
Remembering everything doesn't mean you know everything.
The world is at war. We need the perfect weapon.
Who else fucking loved that shot where Matt Damon walks up to the guy and knocks him out with one punch? Who was it? Play it again. Ah, dude, yeah, fucking Matt Damon is back because Jason Bourne. And that's what I'm obviously talking about today, the week-old Super Bowl spot for Jason Bourne, the newest Bourne movie. It is actually a secret to you guys. I used to watch the Bourne movies. I love those movies. The thing is, I really haven't watched them in a couple years. I watched the Bourne Legacy. I'm like, it's okay, but it's missing the style of the old ones, the espionage, the secrets. And what I love about those old movies, it is Bourne finding out who he is, and now he knows who he is, but he's just coming back. He's gonna kick ass, and I love seeing Tommy Lee Jones. So what do I like about this trailer? Well, fucking Matt Damon as Jason Bourne. We got Matt Damon returning. We actually have the original director of the other Bourne trilogy coming back. So, and they're collaborating. I'm like, okay, this better be a really good movie. I will say that the Jason Bourne trailer is fucktastic. YouTube. You know what I update regularly? Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Go on there, type in Fuller Courage TV, boom, you got me. What should I review next? Game, movie, show? Let me know in the comments below. Y'all got floored.